Okay, about to do a little self tattooing here on my knee area. LP is gonna keep us company. I just got done doing all this shortly a little while ago. So while my knee is numb from the numbing cream, we'll see what we can get done here. Either way, the video is going to be short. But, alright, here we go. Oh, feels like the cream is wearing off. That and that there. Now, I'm not wearing gloves only because I'm tattooing myself. In case anyone's wondering. Good thing this is still really numb, because no way I would be sitting through this. So, I'm going to try to get as much of this shaded. I don't think I'll get too much coloring done because I'm pretty shot now. This is sore, hurts. And just so you realize, I did do quite a bit. I'll show it better in another video when it's not all wrapped up. I didn't plan this out too well. I just wanted to get a little bit of footage of self-tattooing. Eee, this is not numb. So, yep. I'm gonna cut the video just a second here. Just a moment. Just get a little bit more. This is just straight black shadowing right now. I don't think I'm gonna get to any color over here. Plus, this is needs to be shaded before anything. Get another close up for you. Some numb over here. Alright, I'm going a little longer than I said I would. Eek. It's not gonna feel good later, but all right, that's it. Thanks for watching. More to come.